Sword jab. Superhero pseudo montage.
Big club, big club, big, 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 big club, big club, big, big, big. Big knife, big knife, big, 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 big knife, big knife, big, big, big. Four milk bottles. Big sword, big sword, big, 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 big sword, big sword, big, big, big.
The moment when you realize you actually hit the stand. The moment you realize your edge alignment was terrible.
Big X, big X, big, 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 big X, big X, big, big, big.
you can see just the slightest bit of edge deformation after hitting the chair right about here a little bit. But otherwise, unscathed, yes. Of course, I don't have it razor sharp. It's kind of on my finger arm. It is sharp enough that it will cut things, as you saw. But that's the Albion Quality God Axe for you. As far as this lovely quality chair, I don't know where. I found it on the side of the road, so I guess it's road mark. Seems like it has a spring in here, but that's a screw. This is the wood at the top. That's foam. That's the wood. And then pretty much just nothing under it. But I was surprised at how well that held up from the just the sheer force. I mean, it sheared off. You can see back to here, this huge section sheared off. Now you can see, so. It was better quality than I thought, because I thought I'd cleave right through it in the first hit, but it took two. I separated here, too. Yeah. That's pretty impressive, though. Well, chair did better than I thought. Whoever built it, props. I thought it was going to be cheap. Oh, well.
Hey, listen, and good night, folks.